And if you want to look at specific cancers, like breast cancer, that mortality rate has gone down 32%. Yep. And prostate cancer is even better. Those guys are always 36%. Okay. So we are succeeding. And because we're succeeding, today in this country, there are 11,700,000 survivors. And you see the individuals here among us in the purple shirts. They represent those survivors. So let's give them a hand. Now, your American Cancer Society, with the funds that you raised, is very important things to help us succeed in these efforts. We educate individuals and people on how to live healthy lifestyles.